Good morning, my name is Arnold Helmantel. I'm the product manager for Vaddio here in the EMEA region. And today we're doing another video of things you might not already know about ConferenceSHOT AV. And one of the cool features that basically all Vaddio USB devices support is renaming the USB device. And why is this important? Well, let me just highlight it here quickly for you.
So to illustrate, I have connected two ConferenceSHOT AV cameras to my laptop. And as you can see in the list of cameras, I now have two identical devices, which I would have no idea on which to select. Or in a different scenario where a user comes into the room and finds a list of different cameras available to him, he might not know which camera to select from the list to actually use the room correctly. So one of the things you could do to fix this is to change the name of the USB device that the customer is connecting to. So through the Vaddio Deployment Tool, you actually connect to the web interface of the camera. So going into the streaming section here, you can change the name of the actual camera. So one of the things I could do is rename this to I'll make it ConferenceSHOT AV Room 101, and making that change, which takes a couple of seconds to become effective. With that, now I have renamed the camera, so I can go back into Zoom, into my camera list, and if I now go in here, I have a ConferenceSHOT AV and also the new Room 101 camera. So with that, preventing confusion for customers, making it just a little bit easier for an end user to actually use the room correctly.
Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon in one of our other videos. And if you want more information, please check out legrandav.com. And if you want to have more information on ConferenceSHOT AV or would like a demo of the products, please reach out to one of your sales contacts. Thank you.